Constable Ichabod Crane, sent from New York to investigate murder in Sleepy Hollow.
How much of your superiors explained to you?
Only that the three were slain in open ground, their heads severed from their bodies.
Taken by the headless horseman, taken back to hell. He rode a giant black steed. To look at him made your blood run cold. Even today, the Western Woods is a haunted place where brave men will not venture.
We have murders in New York without benefit of ghouls and goblins.
You're a long way from New York, Constable.
Is everyone in this village enthralled to superstition?
We have many things to talk about, even in this backward place.
Excuse my manner. I'm not used to.
Female company?
Murder! The horseman's killed again!
The assassin is a man of flesh and blood, and I will discover him.
Are you so certain of everything?
Perhaps there's a bit of a witch in you, Katrina.
Why do you say that?